So you guys ready to play some more Half-Life 2? I never turned on Steam. That's epic. Okay. Now, yes, my audio quality has gotten a little worse, but I think that's the only reason I'm doing that is because fucking the Kinect was a bitch. Yeah, I'm using a Kinect to record my audio. So I now have a microphone. Pretty cool. Don't friend me on Steam, please.
Come on, everybody, let's do the conga. You know you can't show it off any longer. Come on, everybody, let's do the conga. But you can't show it off any longer.
Alright. Shall we? You know, what I could do is turn the slider all the way up, and, you know, it could be unfucking bearable. You know.
I would never ever do that.
Never. Let's just play some Half-Life 2. Now, there was a lot of complaints that I was too quiet. By a lot of complaints, I mean I was the only person who was complaining about it. So, is this better? Oh, oopsies. Is this better? Can you all hear me now? Huh? Now there's no audio complaint. There's no more audio complaint. I'm going to be a little bit closer because I'm actually starting to get into this game. I don't know where I was at, actually. It could be a problem. I'll turn this down. We don't go to Relevant, huh? I need to put my foot somewhere that's extra comfortable. Oh, that's right. Yeah, I was here. Okay. I need to go over here. How do I get out of here? That's what probably. Sprinting underwater, am I right? Okay. There it goes. Oh, that is coming back down. Move! Okay, I'm back here. Good. Don't activate that. It's a trap. Can't you see? Has a dick. See? It's a trap. Where am I? The light. Go towards the light.
Yes. How can you hear?
I'm actually stuck. Okay.
There you go. Oh, oops. I didn't do that correctly. Did I just shoot one? Yeah, I'll take that.
And he took a bullet to the knee. What are you still fighting against?
Move.
This is a door, right? Shit.
Alright. Move.
Go. Hurry up, you're so slow for a person who just fought a bunch of combines. Please, for the love of God, walk, move, please, now. Move, for the love of God, I'm heading out. Take a back ride. Gordon. Well, maybe you should try better next time. He's at spawn like Minecraft.
Give me this. Give me this.
Open. I never even touched the buggy every time I played this game. Thank you.
monitor. Please.
Hurry up. I want to go in a car. I feel like it would be fun. Please, Mom said it was my turn in the buggy.
Move.
Where's my turn? I'm thirsty.
Yeah.
No, I don't need it. Where are you going, Mr. Freeman? Let me drive.
Whoa, okay, I did not give consent. Give me up. No.
Where are you taking me?
I've never seen this once.
Okay, I'm ready. Oh, you're kidding.
And already failed the achievement.
What? So what's the point of this?
Is it not supposed to be upside down? Hold on. I don't feel like it was supposed to land upside down. Because if it was, I have no clue how you're supposed to get the don't touch the sand. The don't touch the sand, the don't touch the sand little achievement. Wait, hold on, there's several ramps in this area. There's several ramps. So if I was not supposed to flip upside down, if I was supposed to flip upside down, how would I get past those?
Wait, down.
Is that actually what's supposed to happen? Okay, that's epic.
How are you supposed to get the achievement then? There's no way that's actually, like, what happens. No way. Come on, I'm getting that fucking no sand achievement.
I don't feel like it's supposed to flip upside down.
Probably is, like, I don't think there's any controlling it.
Okay.
So, how am I supposed to actually do this without touching the sand? Alright, I'm gonna try one more time. And if this flips me upside down, then that's supposed to happen.
Yep, that's what's supposed to actually happen. That's just great.
Alright. Alright, this is gonna take a while. I would prefer having a car, but I guess this will do instead. Alright, I guess I have to fix the car. Where's the car? There it is. How do I get the car right up? How do you expect me to do that?
Wait.
Hold the fucking on. 100% achievement guide. I'm actually really curious how I'm supposed to get the no sand one. Highway 17.
What about the sand one? Sand dunes. Oh, it's not even in this one. No, it's in this one. Plus the Antlion Beach and Chapter Sand Trap. Oh. Okay, it's not even in this one. Alright. Epic. Okay, how do I get it upright then? Oh. How? You never told me how to do that. Yeah, I'll just make it go flip. What? Why can I do this? How do I flip it upright? You didn't give me any instructions. Where do I go? How did you even get on that crane? Okay. Okay, I sure will. Just tell me how. Instead of just telling me to... This is a physics-based puzzle, isn't it? Oh, wait! I have a gravity gun. I don't think the gravity gun even interacts with it. It interacts with it. Alright. Now at least now I know what I'm doing. I didn't know the gravity gun interacts with it. If you look at the shadow, I'm flying. This car is deadly, isn't it? Yep. Woo! Oh, shit. Woo! I don't know where I'm going. Where? Oh, right there.
You're fucked.
I need to get up there, don't I?
Okay. Fuck. Oh, fuck, I forgot to crouch. Check that out. Something. Where'd you go? Alright. I think it'd be easier just to do this. Okay. That's epic. What's down here? That's you. Back up. Break! Thank you! Take me this way. Where's my car? There it is. Get me in. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, she did. Yeah. That's my fun.
Come on, take me back. Fuck, wrong way.
Let's see. There doesn't seem to be an entrance.
Found the entrance. Gordon Freeman! Get here! Got in. Give me my car back. Ah, shit, wrong way. Fuck, I don't know where I'm going.
I am suspicious of this lady.
Alright. Fucking move.
And see you all later. Alright. Get in this car.
This is what I'll trade you with.
Ducky.
Bam!
Which one is the...
How do I do it? Did I do it correctly?
I need more. Oh, that was extremely easy.
Open it faster. Open it fast. Oh shit. Oh shit, he actually opened it.
Alright, let's go. This is the correct way, right? This is not the correct way.
Should probably, I don't know, be following the road.
Okay, no, I was correct.
Can you be Half-Life 2 with the Wiimote?
Oh,
take me this way. Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. This way. Am I right? I'm wrong. Woo! Dog, Mr. Freeman, bring me a drink. Bop, 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 bop. Mr. Freeman, bring me a drink. Bop, 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 bop. How am I supposed to get up? Probably over here. Definitely over here. They burn. Oh shit, where the fuck am I going? This way I go. Fuck. Wasn't meant to do it. Are you okay? Are you okay? Okay? You okay? Okay. I don't think he's okay. This is a lot more difficult than I expected this to be. Killed one. Killed two. There's one more over here, right? I missed him. Listen, Dr. Freeman's fucking drunk right now. You're gonna have to leave him alone. Dr. Freeman's gonna fucking kill you, though. He will find a way to hit you with this giant fucking thing. Bam! Killed him. Hey! Woohoo! This is so much fun. Oh, shit. Kobe! Okay, I think I had my fun. some ditching the car. Yeah, thanks. Here. Wait, how am I supposed to grab that? I guess I'm just supposed to get the car. The question is, how do I grab the car? Doesn't go any lower than that. How do I get the car up? I had an idea of putting it in that, but I don't know how to grab that. Yeah, it's gonna miss that. It's gonna miss that. It's all the containers. Unless this container also has it up. All those ones just supposed to do one really intelligent move. I just don't know how to execute that intelligent move. So I'm actually going to try and tell me in. I want to attempt it. Oh, wait. My idea could work. Again, I never did this puzzle correctly. This is my first time ever doing this puzzle. Jesus Christ, this is harder than parallel parking. Oh my God. Let me back up, please. Oh my God. Good enough.
Harrison. That's it. Got it.
Oh, for the love of God. From all the places it could have fell. Right there. Trying to fucking park this one. Now you see why I never did this legit? I always fucking did the glitches to get past this fucking thing. And no fucking way. No way. I can't even fucking get in it. I'm getting in that fucking thing. You're not even supposed to bring the fucking car. You were supposed to bring the car. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Fuck off! Is there any health? Like, any health? Anywhere. I need help. Thank God. Everything I needed. Thank God. Yeah, fuck the car. I don't need it. No. Oh, fuck yeah. God, I didn't know this was here. give me up, please. No! No! Fuck. This.
Fucking. Car.
Fuck. The car. Holy shit, this is worse than a fucking horror game's puzzles. Fuck that car. I don't need it. Bro, I go faster than the car. Look, this is to make sure you bring the fucking car. I think that's stupid. Might as well no clip, it's easier. Fuck that car. Finally, I get to play the game without having to do the world's stupidest fucking puzzles with a bunch of fucking enemies harassing you. It took me about a fucking hour to finally get that car back in, just for it to fall out because it hit a fucking lamppost. I wonder why there was no Half-Life 3. Then so we got a VR game. Woo! Woo! Yeah, no, in the ocean. What the fuck? See the ball. Kobe! Watch this, ready? See ya! Oh, shit. Damn! Ah, shit, I fell. I never heard of a car. Just some weird ass road. Just a minor fracture. Not that bad. Alright, I know what I'm supposed to do. Don't I get the crossbow? When do I get... Wait, hold on. I never got the crossbow. When do I get the crossbow in this fucking game? I definitely get the crossbow somewhere. How about that? Okay. I'm not gonna kill him. I want the crossbow first. I'm gonna do something really fun. When do I get the crossbow? I'm actually really curious. When do I get the crossbow? Hold on. Okay. The game is really bad at loading. But look at that. Is a word there. It looks areas in a fucking weird way. It's like Minecraft.
just skipped the crossbow. I'd be really upset if I did. Where's the pointers? Ah, shit. I hit something, I don't know what. I swear I get the crossbow so I can run back and pin the guy to the wall. No, these guys don't look friendly. Well, we don't want to go down there, huh? No, well, I'm down there.
Oh, it's here.
Oh, stop. Okay, that's epic. Okay, I'm actually going to stop here. Because I want to save this next part. Part 4? Part 4, I'll probably have a better microphone. See y'all in the next video. I'll have a better microphone.